Very, very long time. If you be. Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out.
Time management.
That's fast.
All subjects intending to handle.
Let's go!
That was really fast.
The enrichment center is committed to the well-being of all participants.
Now it's easy for a bit. Until advanced.
Thank you for helping us.
As long as I can get the regular strats.
Thank you for helping us. Help you help us all.
Time management.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire core.
Let's go!
The vital apparatus that will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Did walk.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition.
Didn't die there, so cool.
Perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly. You euthanized your faithful companion cube.
Time management. Time management.
Okay. Oh, I thought I had there. What? Jump.
Time management.
Okay, that's a lot of time loss, Sag. That was cool.
Let's go!
That was really cool. Dude. Back up. That was the route I was doing before. I was just gonna try a different route. Also back up here. So slow.
Time management.
I've done worse. That was, apparently, I've never done better. Dude. Yeah, just get me away from it. Okay, we're good. Let's say this is a good 17.
You did it. The way this companion cube certainly brought you good luck.
And that was nice. That was not nice. Get in there. Okay.
Let's go!
Okay, we'll see if I can do this. Right, I forgot I can ABH that.
Let's go!
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being...
That's wrong.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Hey. And group counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test.
Okay.
Thank you for helping us help you help.
I'm glad
us
that didn't count. That's wrong. Wow, I messed up that route.
Time management.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the impact.
Okay, let's not mess up this one as bad as we did the last time. Okay, we're better than ready. Get in.
Well done, Android.
You know, it's
the
pretty good.
Center one.
Let's go.
Okay, at least portals. Gotta remember that. Go, I missed the cycle, so that's unfortunate. Yeah, you can hear the cycle like 3 seconds ago.
Commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive.
I was thinking I didn't need to scroll that last one. I'm glad I did, because I would have lost a lot of speed if I didn't.
Will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you. You euthanized your faithful companion cube. What?
Yeah, this one's just regular route. Cool. Never mind. Oh, what? That's annoying.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires...
least time, okay. Now I don't have to worry about anything. It's just time. Kind of nice not having a delta there. In my PB, I just forgot to split a lot of times. So, the ending here is just comparing to nothing. It is recording my times because I am splitting now. Oh, okay. That was interesting. Oh, I forgot to split twice. Okay. I'm 17. No big deal, that's twice in the whole speedrun. They are pretty close to the end. Yeah, I thought that was gonna happen. That's really annoying.
The symptoms most commonly produced by a
don't die. Thank you.
Perceiving inanimate objects as alive. And hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you. You euthanized your faithful companion.
Okay. Last chamber. Is it? Is it? Why did I do that first? It was, I guess, a lower 1234. But I immediately went to escape to go to the next map instead of splitting right away. That's cool. That is third place by 10 seconds. GG.